Hi everyone, this is Yo, coming to you with a really quick call. I need my glasses. I try every time not to pull the glasses out, but I really cannot see. However, you will be seeing the upcoming video in regard to what I say is going to be from a girly's point of view. And what that means is I will be selling my HK items. Not all, but a good chunk. Some of the other miscellaneous items I have. You know, you guys haven't seen it all, but it's a whole video for that. And I'll be doing it. I'll be showing it, you know, showing items on here and on Instagram. I don't think eBay, because eBay costs. And PayPal is already going to cost me. But I got to get some of this stuff out. You know, I have to purge it. And I want the money, because I spent a lot on my HK. Okay. But without further ado, I did go to Walgreens today. After I handled some other business. And I think this dude was flirting. But I'm so in the clouds, I wasn't thinking much of it. I mean, by the end of the conversation, because he worked at the store I was at, end of the conversation, he was like, you need to get out more. And since I already have your application, I was doing the financing. Since I already, you know, since I know your phone number, I'm going to call you. I was like, oop, isn't my number for business use only? Really? So, whatever. What you see behind me, I did buy the HKD. As you know, I am HKD313, which is Hello Kitty Diva. That calendar, Dre Racer calendar, someone bought me maybe 2-3 years ago. Never opened it. It was out, so I said, let's open it. So I did put, you know, the April data on there. April 2, my Bday, is on there right now. And also my Aunt Sandra and Socialite Sandy. She's an Aries. She's an Arian, so Socialite Sandy's info, I watch her, I love her. Her dad, her birthday is on there also. But those are two new things I did with the Hello Kitty room. Yes, my office, it's easier for me to be in here because I see more Hello Kitty versus too much work. But it's A-okay. The items I did purchase, like I said, those two. And then I bought my own initials. This is going to like probably go on inside of my closet. Not on my door. So this is YRC, Yolanda Rules Shelf Collins. Yes. So let's get into the cute things that I didn't think Walgreens would have, but they did. Isn't this cute? These are 12 erasers, and I have 4 bins of pencils over there. So these are going to come in handy, and it was only $1. I don't know which one to save for last. I'll save those for last. I bought another. Isn't she cute? Another plush. They was on sale for $5.24, originally $6.99. They're doing like a sale right now. So I thought she was cute. And I bought this one because I don't have this one. Yeah, and can you guys see that? I'll move over some. Look, that's where all the rest of them have been. The one, the blue, I love her. She's cute. The cheerleader to that side, the cheerleader, she's cute. And then the rainbow one that I put the rainbow headband on, she's cute. So those are like my favorite ones is at the bottom. And these two will be added. I think these are cute. Okay, the last item I would like to show you. Hello Kitty cookies. Have you guys seen it? Because I've never seen these. There are 2 for $2.03. And I realize now you have to go to different Walgreens to get different things. But it's very cute. And someone's going to ask, are you going to eat it? No, I'm not. I always use my diabetic moments for good stuff, not stuff like that. So Oh, and I bought Opel, which is $199. So $199, $524, of course, $199 for this. $243. Walmart, $1 each, $524. Okay. Moving forward, I will not be buying the simple, normal HK stuff. I'm going to begin. That's why I'm going to purge. I'm going to start buying, like, the different things. Like, this is different to me. And plushies, you know, I love. The lettering, I thought that was cute, you know? So, those are the things I'm going to do moving forward with HK. So, it's going to be far and few. I know that it's going to be far and few, but I'll still be here. I love you guys. Hopefully that other video will be uploaded and get out tonight. And I will talk to you later. As always, I love you. And we will make it. Okay? We will make it.